Welcome to my Fortnite Battle Royale Week 3 Challenge Guide. So I'm trying to get the jump on all those 10-minute plus clickbaiting scallywag YouTubers out there. And with that said, one of the leaked challenges this week is to shoot a clay pigeon at different locations. Now if you weren't aware, they recently added a few clay pigeon machines at various locations on the map, which I'll be showing you. To utilize these, you simply walk up to the machine itself and hold the activation button, which is square on the PlayStation 4. Once activated, you'll have about 2 seconds before the machine tosses out the first clay pigeon, and then you simply shoot it with any weapon. For the challenge itself, you only have to successfully hit one of these targets at each location. But if you're going for a personal record, you can keep on shooting. The machine can sometimes spit out rubber duckies as well, which also need to be destroyed. And after you hit 5 targets in a row, the machine will start spitting out 2 targets at once, which is exponentially harder. Now my personal record is 8. You'll also see a digital scoreboard next to each machine. The number in yellow is the all-time high for that particular machine, and it'll never reset until the actual match ends or someone beats it. The number in white showcases how many you currently have on that activation. So as you can see here, my best of 8 is now set in yellow for all to see if they come by this machine. I'm not sure if it ever starts shooting more than 2 targets at a time, since I could never get that far. And by the way, a shotgun is by far the easiest to hit these clay pigeons and ducks with. Also of note is that your teammates can hit the targets for you and it'll count. So if for some reason you poop the bed and you can't hit the broadside of a barn, have a teammate assist you with it. Now I was able to find a total of 6 of these clay pigeon machines. The leak challenge says you need to do this at 5 of them, but I've also seen one website say 4. So regardless of which number it is, I'll be showcasing you all the locations to help you complete this as fast and easy as possible. Now first up is the clay pigeon machine found in Paradise Palms. This one is the most isolated one out of all the 6 that I found. If you know where the dinosaurs are, it's located at a little shack behind them on the very edge of the map. Now obviously for this challenge, you'll need a weapon. And this particular clay pigeon machine has quite a few nearby. So if someone lands here with you, be sure to beat them to the punch. This is my personal favorite machine due to its isolation, and it's where I always attempted to set my records at. Almost every other clay pigeon machine is located within high traffic spots, so if you want to try for some high skill shooting, go to this one. And here's the exact location on the minimap to make finding it easier. Next up is a machine located near the mansion in the woods to the southwest of Pleasant Park. I recommend landing at the mansion itself and then grabbing your weapon there, since they took out the crater that used to occupy the forest. Keep in mind that there's also tons of blue shield mushrooms here, so stock up on those as well. You need to keep your eyes peeled for stragglers coming out of haunted hills. But other than that, the coast should be clear to shoot some pigeons. And here's the exact spot on the map for this one. The third machine is located to the north of Tomato Town. If you land here, you have 2 options for a quick weapon. There's a semi-truck with its back open that can spawn a chest. Or there's the covered bridge that has a chest spawn and a few item spawns. Once you have a weapon, you'll find the clay pigeon machine overlooking the river. So hit your 1 clay pigeon or rubber duck to notch a point towards this challenge. And this is the exact location on your minimap. The next machine is located to the left of the little village with a giant wooden chair. You'll also see one of those crumbled shack type buildings, and the clay pigeon machine is found just next to it. Now remember that when you're shooting your pigeon or duck, you'll be announcing your presence to anyone nearby. So if you have a silenced pistol or SMG, you could use that to be discreet. Even with a silencer though, you'll get the occasional creeper lurking nearby looking for an easy kill. So rid them of their life and then get back to your intended goal of destroying clay pigeons. And this is where you'll find the exact location on the minimap for this machine. Next up, we have a machine just north of Lonely Lodge. For this one, I like to land at the giant stone head statue on the hill to the left of Lonely Lodge. You can get 1 to 3 chest spawns here, which should give you at least 1 weapon to complete the shooting challenge. Once you're set, hop into one of the rifts and go just north of the large wooden cabin in Lonely Lodge. And by the way, I believe that all these clay pigeon machines have an ammo crate near them. I think it would have been better to include a weapon spawn, but beggars can't be choosers. And here's the exact location of this Lonely Lodge clay pigeon machine. Now the last machine is located right near Loot Lake. You'll find an abandoned campsite that can spawn a chest located nearby that you could scavenge a weapon from. But the machine itself is northeast from the house in the middle of the lake. It'll actually shoot the clay pigeons or ducks into the water from where it's located at. And here's the exact spot on your minimap for the Loot Lake machine. So there you have it. Those are all 6 of the clay pigeon machines that I managed to find. If you know of any other locations, please let everyone know in the comments. Now here's a map showcasing all 6 machines. As you can see, they're pretty well spaced out. But remember, you don't have to do all these in a single match. And they sure didn't make it easy to do multiple ones in a single game either. The best I could manage was 2 in any given game. And if you're struggling to hit the pigeons, remember that a shotgun works best. Just always keep your eyes peeled for enemies that are lurking nearby.